Whenever I take a week or more away from throwing, I like to warm up with the 3-pound vase. This clay was super hard, so it was kind of difficult. I more so do this just to get all my muscles moving, get my hands and fingers in sync with the clay. I don't have any shape in mind, just see what I can make.